Ever since Professor House disappeared, I've been up to my ears in work.
Where did he go, anyway? And why would he disappear the day he won the Hal Prize?
Something must have happened to him. Just between us, remember how the military came in and searched the school on the day the professor disappeared? When they went through his office, they confiscated every document of his they could find.
So that investigation wasn't related to the warrant out for Jude?
That was their official reason, but I wonder what their real objective was. First, his reward was rescinded without explanation, then everything he ever worked on was confiscated. There's nothing normal about that.
What was the professor even working on?
I heard he was researching a theory that involved using spirits without providing them any mana.
Is that even possible?
Apparently he'd had some success, but I wouldn't get too interested if I were you. If you stick your nose too far into it, you might disappear too.
Come on, don't say things like that.
So that means Professor House was researching something similar to the Lance of Kresnik. Are you okay? Mr. Eldon?
Doc. Dr. Jude?
Lie still. You're hurt pretty badly.
Listen to me, Doc. She tricked us. One of the researchers was actually an Azhul spy. When I tried to arrest her, she blew up the entire testing chamber.
We'll carry the wounded to the hospital. Come with me.
Sounds like Gaius is making his move.
We can't waste any more time.